Hello everyone, this is Inayat Mir with Section 2, Topic 3, Learning Microsoft Windows Server 2016. In this lesson, we are going to look at a configuration of Hyper-V networking. So we already have a Hyper-V installed on my physical server. From settings, we are going to look at networking options. So we will discuss about adding a network card on a virtual machine to stay online or in a LAN, local area network. This is my PowerShell window where you can look at your Windows version. This is a virtual PC where I have installed network cards, but I will add another one or demo for adding a card. So this is the one which I am using right now. You can see that this is configured with IPv4 address. So the network scheme I am using is 192.168.1.0 network, but I do have internet. If I add a default gateway, I will have internet too. This is my Hyper-V manager window where I have installed several virtual servers. But from settings, if you right click on the server name, go to settings, you see these are all options. So you can configure these options once a server is offline. Currently, I am online with that server, so I can demo it from a second server, which is a configmgr, which is off. From there, I can show you. Even a network card can be added or removed while server is running, but I am still showing you some other options as well. So simply you have to go into the network card, or on the top left side you can add a hardware. So from there you can add the card what I see here right now or what I have added already. So add a network card could be virtual or could be physical. From here, once you add, you will see that whatever you have on your physical server as well. So set up the IP address and then match the network. From the dashboard you can see add and remove roles and features, but there are more things to come in my video 4 with much details. I'll see you then. Thank you.